I have just removed two of my subscriptions just because they've been inactive, and it's actually two of them at once. I removed them from my laptop, and this is because